Games for the Alouettes. Keep an eye on Raheem Wilson, the former Calgary Stampeder, at defensive half.
Two red blocks in the backfield next to Arbuckle as he loads it up. There was a fade ball into the corner. Yeah!